Hello guys, what's the difference between the sound TH in think and that? Both are fricative dental sound. Fricative means that the passage of the air is difficult but not completely blocked. And dental means you're using your teeth. In this case, you're using your upper front teeth. You put the tip of your tongue just below the front teeth. But think is voiceless. That means you're not using your vocal cord. Think. Think. Whereas that is voiced. You're using your vocal cord. That. That.